a United States Air Force A-10, piloted by Major Brian Willits. And the United States Air Force F-22 Raptor, piloted by Major Paul Logan.
Express. It is the soldier, not the campus organizer, who has given us freedom to demonstrate. It is the soldier who salutes the flag, who serves beneath the flag, and whose coffin is draped by the flag, who allows us, the protester, to burn the flag.
And once again, just as we're watching our F-4 Phantom, that Phantom out there honors the late Brigadier General Robert Olds. Painted on the Phantom is SCAP 27, which was generally looking on General Olds' door.
Yes, by the time the enemy sees you, it's too late.
That's it. He wears a scarf, yeah, around his neck.
Sitting on the F-15, right?
And landing right now, ladies and gentlemen, the parachute.